Do I care about calories? I already know this one's gonna be a minefield, but then again, it's my body, and what works for my body isn't gonna be the same for yours. And I'm not here to tell anyone how to eat a certain way. So here's where I stand with calories. A few years ago, I used to obsess about calories and I restricted myself from eating certain types of foods. Instead of thinking of the nourishment that the food would provide for my body, I prioritized the calories first. So for example, if I was craving an avocado or a slice of toast, I'd avoid eating it and eat a protein bar instead, only because it had less calories. Nowadays, I've flipped it. I feel a lot more energetic by eating foods close to source and foods that are minimally processed. Oh, I can hear them now. I know there are people out there who will make arguments against the way that I eat and I live my life, but again, I'm not here to prescribe that anyone should eat this way too. I've learned from trial and error and eating all sorts of different foods that this is what feels good for my body and what's worked for me so far. Right now, I don't track my calories. I've done it in the past and maybe I'll do it again in the future. But instead, I do my best to listen to my body and I try to stop eating before I get super full. This means ordering less food, splitting food with Doug, or saving the rest of my food to eat for later. Every person's body is different, and I encourage whoever's watching to find what works for you. I like to eat without restricting any types of foods while prioritizing foods like fruits and vegetables, and I like to do frequent exercises, especially walking. These have all helped me be at peace with my food. This is why in my videos, you'll see me having smoothies and veggies, and also see me chomping on a steak or devouring an ice cream cone. So do I care about calories?
Will they be nice?
I thought they were. Yeah, I like to be aware of the calories that I consume, but I don't highly prioritize it like I have before. Personally, I just want to enjoy the abundance of amazing foods while I'm still alive, while taking care of my body at the same time. I know it may not be perfect, but at least I know it'll be delicious.